Awesome. I literally just landed too. I was at Quincy at a breakfast fly-in.
Yeah,
oh man, nice. I'm so happy. Awesome. So I should expect the final selection letter here pretty soon.
5:14. And I leave for Officer Candidate School finally. I'm finally going. Anyways, my life is gonna suck for the next couple weeks, but hopefully the next time I see this, it'll all be over and I'll have some good stories to share. Peace out.
Hey, look what I have at the back here. So very proud of you. From the day you can talk, all you can say is airplane, but I'm gonna start crying. Stop it.
We're very proud of you, Shawn. And
proud
very nice
you.
Job getting through all that you've Sorry. Done these last 3 years and even before that.
Okay. Love you.
Love
Bye.
You. Love you. Bye-bye.
Hey, Shawn.
Hey, Shawn.
We wish we were there to celebrate with you. We know how hard you worked these last 3 years, and we're so proud of you and Megan and all the work that you put into your marriage and all this hard work for your gaining your wings, and we wish we were there to give you a great big hug.
And Shawn, we're very proud of you for achieving this monumental goal, your personal goal of getting your wings. And like Mom said, with some little tears behind there, we're very proud of you. And so with that,
We're going to knock this coronavirus in the ass so we can come to Woodby Island and see you guys. Woohoo!
Cheers.
Until we see you in Washington, we love you and we're so proud of you, both of you. See you, talk to you soon. Bye. Mwah.
Hey, Sean.
Hello.
We just wanted to say congratulations and say how proud we are of you, and we're excited for you to get your wings and for you guys to move to Washington, and your niece or nephew is very excited for you.
What's that? Yeah, congratulations. Amazing congratulations.
Yeah, we hope we get to see you soon, and sending all of our love your way.
Yes.
Bye.
Hey, Sean. I just wanted to say congratulations on getting your wings today. And I wish I could be there to celebrate with you guys and know how hard you've worked over the last 3 years to get to this point. And I'm proud of you. I'm proud of you, dude. This is going to be a big step and one that's going to be really rewarding for you. And I'm excited for everything to come. All the best. Talk to you soon.
Congratulations, Uncle Sean. We're so proud of you and can't believe that it's already been 3 years and you got your pilot wings. Say, I'm proud of you, Uncle Sean.
I'm proud of you, Uncle Sean.
Proud of you, Uncle Sean.
We love you. We love you. And can't wait to hopefully see you sometime soon. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.